Politicians, along with community and business leaders, unite to keep Suttle right where he's at. Good evening. The group says Omaha's latest recall effort is a setback the city can't afford.
But recall leaders say change is the only way out. KATV News Watch Evans' Natalie Gluckwich live with the big story at 6. Natalie?
Rob, the committee to move Omaha forward has a surprising new ally tonight, restaurant owners who want to keep Suttle in office. Now they're speaking out along with lots of familiar faces.
Divisiveness will kill us. It will set our city back 2 to 3 years, if not more.
Politicians from now and then say a successful future hinges on lessons from the past.
When you're trying to keep Campbell's Soup in our city as I did years ago, and meeting with the CEO of Campbell's Soup, it'd be a lot more difficult to have been sitting there and I'm under a recall.
Former Mayor P.J. Morgan's predecessor Mike Boyle was recalled. He says it was bad for business.
Just unappetizing.
Restaurant owner Mary Barrett agrees, saying the recall serves up a new batch of problems.
But I can imagine nothing worse than after a stressful day at work, you go to a restaurant and someone beats their feet at the front door to get a signature, to get you signed something. You're like, whoa, 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 I just want to relax.
She and about a dozen other restaurant owners joined the committee to keep Omaha moving forward. A group of politicians, citizens, and business owners who say recalling Mayor Suttle is not productive and not justified.
It'll be a joke if we recall a mayor who has not violated any laws or committed any misconduct in office. It'll be a joke.
We can have anybody in office as long as they're not criminals. We actually want somebody in office who is very good at administering a city.
Jeremy Aspen, who heads the recall committee, says to move forward, Omaha needs to tackle its problems of the present.
We will be a huge step closer to having somebody more capable of administering our city than is Mayor Suttle.
The recall Suttle committee needs 27,000 signatures by November 19th to force a special election. Rob?
Natalie, there is a group hiring people to discourage voters from signing those petitions.
Yeah, that's a different anti-recall group called Forward Omaha, which includes people who worked on Mayor Suttle's campaign. The committee to keep Omaha moving forward is running radio ads, but hopes dialogue will get their message out.
All right. Thank you, Natalie.